Iron Man match underway, a match that truly tests the amount of fight in a superstar.
It's hard to imagine that amount of stamina, the amount of energy, and the amount of will it takes to win an Iron Man match.
Stop it!
Left by the turnbuckles.
Knee to the gut. Oh dear, this is disrespectful. This is just gross.
Well, now's a good time for taunting.
Knee finds the abdomen. Right to the midsection.
Oh, I love a brash superstar.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal form.
Monster set up in the corner.
What a counter.
The Iron Man match casts a long shadow. Does the match itself have an intimidation factor?
It does, but it really shouldn't. Sometimes the falls add up, but let's not forget, the very first Iron Man match ended 1-0. Take each fall as it comes, and the match is much more manageable.
Oh, my goodness!
Oh, right across the solar plexus.
I know what comes next, and it is awful. It's as bad as you could expect.
From the top!
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
She is being destroyed in there.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Oh, she goes!
What a hot shot.
These string of attacks are keeping her.
Can she do it here?
Two. Oh, the two count, the kick out again.
I was sure this one was over.
Go, go, go. Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it.
Power. Sit down. Shoulders up before two.
Refusing to give up even an inch of ground as this match continues.
Caught the leg. Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so.
Unloads with the boot.
She's bringing the pressure on now.
Yeah, she is absolutely showing no remorse.
Take the win right out of you.
More attacks up there could leave her severely impaired.
I know what comes next, and it is awful. It's as bad as you could expect.
Right into the corner now.
Oh, the wind just knocked right out with that.
Do this.
This move is gross.
It's humiliating. Oh. I know what comes next, and it is awful. It's as bad as you could expect.
And she's in off the tag. Shoulder to the gut.
this is humiliating.
Yeah.
Stop it. Closed fist connects.
Talking trash.
I love it.
Set flying in the corner.
Oh, no.
Oh, a stink face.
I think I'm going to be sick.
She gets herself out of a precarious position. We are seeing a next-level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that.
Come on now.
In your face.
Stop it.
Pushing them into the corner. Oh, shoulder to the gut. Taunting.
Yeah, I don't know about you, but I enjoy a good taunt.
She now has gotten herself into a distressing spot.
This is where her grit will be put to the test.
Something special here tonight.
Well scattered reversal there.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
She turns it right around with a counter.
Moved at the right time.
Oh, Byron, sit down. You don't want to be in the ring for this.
Don't do this.
This move is gross.
It's humiliating.
Oh, I know what comes next, and it is awful. It's as bad as you could expect.
She's pushed into the corner.
Tackles.
As bad as you could expect.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass.
Oh, no.
Oh, a stink face.
I think I'm going to be sick.
That's got to do it. That's got to be it.
Go across the top rope.
The cover. One,
two, three.
Ooh. Oh no. I know what comes next, and it is awful. It's
she covers for the pin. Somehow breaks the count immediately.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this wreck?
Double underhook. Future shot.
She's closing the book on this one. Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
The best shot was thrown, but it couldn't put this match away.
Oh, able to turn it into a suplex.
And look at her, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy. She's able to make it.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Boom.
You don't want to be in the ring for this.
Don't do this.
This move is gross.
It's humiliating.
Oh, a stink face.
I think I'm going to be sick.
It could be over here.
This is it. And she's able to stop the count early.
This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less?
The WWE Universe willing these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
Closed fist punch to the jaw. That's one way to break up a move.
Oh!
Jaw to the stomach. Stop it. Right to the gut.
I like this. Nothing wrong with enjoying your work.
She's starting to look concerned.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Oh, shoulder to the gut.
This is disrespectful, and this is just gross.
Well, now's a good time for taunting.
Oh, shoulder to the gut.
Oh, no. I know what comes next, and it is awful. It's as bad as you could expect.
Care who you are, you can't survive any more of those.
And sent right into the corner. We might be close to the...
Oh, no.
I know what comes next, and it is awful. It's as bad as you could expect.
He got the shoulders down.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
She was clearly waiting for that.
Good chance for her to gain her wits about.
She's gained command of this one.
She continues to press forward.
I know what comes next, and it is awful. It's as bad as you could expect.
There's a tag.
She is sustaining a real focus above the shoulders.
Attacks in that area could leave her opponent in a daze.
Saw that one coming.
A stalemate of counters.
Knee right to the midsection.
Oh, knee right through the stomach.
Talking trash. I love it.
backed into the corner.
Oh, knee to the breadbasket.
Just show it off.
She returns the favor there.
Going up to the second rope.
Oh, look at this hanging arm bar. Great way to break your opponent's arm.
Seen blow after blow taken up in that area. Something needs to be done.
You have to show some remorse at this point.
Will this be enough? Still in with a quick kick out.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Oh!
When you're in an atmosphere like
from the crowd now.
Boom, nice.
Another reversal, eye for an eye here.
Oh, knee right through the stomach.
Oh, no.
Oh, stink face.
I think I'm gonna be sick. Unloading their best shot once more.
And she's stunned in the corner. Countered it just in time.
Oh, man.
Shot right there.
Good to the gut.
Double under. Future shot.
Now that is an exclamation point.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
That is firing your biggest shot, but leaving your prey left standing. Time to reload. Impressive reversal there.
Fought off with an elbow.
She's hooked up.
Oh, what a strike to the back.
Firm control.
Oh, what a bump to the face!
Boom, right to the midsection.
Boom! Now tagging her in. Lifting it up into the ring. Bam! Suplex. And the pressure on her keeps escalating.
Yeah, she's having issues fighting back.
Caught an elbow to the gut for that effort.
Heading it back with their own counter.
It's humiliating.
Oh,
I know what comes next, and it is awful. It's as bad as you could expect.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Bruising it.
Oh, no. I know what comes next, and it is awful. It's as bad as you could expect.
Yeah.
Sambo style.
She's starting to drag a little bit.
You've put in the work, now it's time to capitalize and get a point.
Made her pay for her mistake. German suplex. Catches the leg.
See an answer for every move attempted.
Steady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
Boom, back elbow.
Oh, what a blow.
Forearm smack, punch. What a punch.
She goes in off the tag.
She's tagged in.
I think that finally closes the book.
Placed in the corner. Oh, what a tackle.
Oh, no.
Oh, the stink face.
I think I'm going to be sick.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
Boom. What an uppercut. Oh. She's showing signs of slowing now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're gonna wind up with a few battle scars.
Oh, it's coming here.
Oh, look at the start of this. Looks like ankle lock is cinched in.
Legs are grapevine.
Oh, is she gonna tap? If she does, gonna be down. No, 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 teammate in to save the match.
Not over yet.
She's going for it. She kicks out with force.
The muscle memory has got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
She's pushed into the corner.
Oh!
Oh, Byron, sit down. You don't want to be late for this.
Don't do this.
This move is gross.
It's humiliating.
Oh! I know what comes next, and it is awful. It's as bad as you could expect.
We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region.
Straight to the stomach.
Into the corner.
Ow!
Oh, no.
Oh, a stink face.
I think I'm going to be sick.
Will it be? Strong kick out late into the match.
I'm in shock that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Double under, huh? Get your shot.
You kicked.
He's looking for the win.
The cover, maybe not. Great counter.
Wow.
Stunned in the corner.
Oh, short knee right to the body.
Oh, the stink face.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
She flips it back on her.
She is just desperately trying to fight out of it. It's humiliating.
Oh, the stink face.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
How much more can they endure?
Getting set up for something in the corner. She's got all her gears running.
Yeah, she's doing a good job carrying out her game plan.
Oh, the wind just knocked right out with that.
Oh, no.
Oh, a stink face.
I think I'm going to be sick.
That has got to be the one. And she'll make the tag.
Oh my! And now she finds herself only playing defense.
Yeah, now she has to turn this momentum around.
She delivers her back into the ring.
She's pumping herself up, reaching out for that burst of energy.
Reaches her partner. Tag!
Just in time.
Ooh, look at her answering back.
You never see that coming.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
No.
Oh, the stink face.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Into the cover. Barely kicks out.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
We all know what she's looking to do next. Turning the tables there.
It's humiliating.
Oh, a stink face.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
The big gun fired yet again.
Oh, what a tackle. Oh, Byron, sit down. You don't want to be in the ring for this.
Don't do this.
This move is gross.
It's humiliating.
And next time, big Iron Man match win.
Here are your winners.
That was one of the most physical matches we've ever seen. An Iron Man match takes a huge toll, but you're seeing the result of pushing through that to win.
maybe a little hyperbolic, but these two performed like they're born to be a tag team. If they stay together, watch out.